today we're going to do spot checking, and then we're going to run it following that. Okay, so let's take it right at the beginning. I'd like to hear the first two measures. So first of all, I met with the bassoons, and can we give them a big shuffle for the work they've done? They really making their part. So thank you again for that publicly. And I just want to see, now that we have the trills a little bit more taken care of in measures 2 and 4, I'd like to make sure that the other flute and clarinet can agree with this for length. Okay, so here's the beginning. The amount of tenuto that you put on the of measure 2. Did you feel that too?
Yeah.
Okay, again please. So at the end of measure 4, could you please bop beep bop beep? Really nuance that, put a little bevel the edge there on the backside. Let's take it from measure 3. So the end of measure 2 is the half cadence, and the end of measure 4 is the full cadence. Here's 3. And 1. As you can see. You can start the other one first. Kind of go in there and take a right. Shut that, please. Okay, good. So, Jonah, you almost made it.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, I want to ask you to consider measure 19.
Yeah, that's what I'm, my backup, in case I end up not being able to do this.
Yeah, but the problem is, if you don't read the 19, your backup happens. I mean, so do you know what I mean by 19? It's like
yeah,
3?
Yeah. Yeah,
could you... I would prefer it if you would put the breath after the eighth note in measure 19, and then we're secure with it all. I think it musically makes more sense too. Is that okay? Do you agree with that?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's take it again. So, once again, this is metronomic from your standpoint. E, E. Not heavy articulation, but metronomic, so that the flute and clarinet can sort of cantabile dance around it, okay? So I don't want you all to feel metronomic. I want you to feel dolce. But I'd like you to feel metronomic. Here's rehearsal 1. Just make sure we're pushing that along, okay? Thank you. something there. Can I just hear one before four, please? And, okay, I didn't hear it that time. Let's do pick up to the 3/16, two before four. Pick up to two before four, okay? I'll give you two beats. One and two. Good. That was it. I don't know if my ears are playing tricks on me. Let's start four measures before four, please. Playful. Playful. Sort of time. Not a long articulation, but a heavy sort of, once again, backward time vector. Again, please, here is one measure before five. Second trumpet, first bassoon. I want you to be in the background more, please. And so balance to have your sound blend in a little bit more. Again. Maybe not that much. Good, thank you. Here's one before five. First time through this, so on the last reading, so bong, bong, bing, bong, bong, bing, bong, 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 right at a really reluctant 104. Here's the dominant seventh. Just a second. I'd like to applaud Garrett for really honoring that piano. that might even be pianissimo. It might have been bordering on pianissimo, just considering everyone else is. But I felt like, so especially the trombones, that subito piano, could you please be a little softer there? And then just go off them. I need you to be like melodically above them, but I appreciate what you're doing there. Good, and then at measure 11, John, a little bit more on the clarinet marcato stuff.
Okay.
I really wanted to, you're the playful, you're the time where it's all of a sudden kind of swinging. You know what I mean? Just a little bit, okay? Let's take it again from 8. By the way, that accent was perfect.
Okay.
At 7, so thank you. Here's 8. Balanced in. There's a couple places, and it's always where you have 8th notes, 16th notes that are staccato. Those are the places that, as much as your elbows can sort of bounce, you know what I mean?
There's some places where the staccatos are marked,
Yeah. And those have a little bit more accent to them, a little bit of more weight to them. Yeah. But, so, and that way I think, just border, go on the Stravinsky staccato, just be closer to too short than too long, okay? I'm not sure if I'll ever tell you that was too short, you know? I don't know, we'll see. Nice job on those low notes. Those all came out. Let's start at 14, please. Dance. Like right there, I'm sorry. Destiny, right, what is that, 3 before 15?
Yeah.
It's just you. Can I hear that measure, 3 before 15? And, yeah, that's great. It's just you there, so if there's any, again, 14.
Prioritize that measure.
What's that? Prioritize that measure. Exactly. Here's 14. You said 16's your favorite?